When you see guys like Carlton and Jamel have success in the league, does that give you confidence knowing that?
Yes, sir, most definitely. You know, they're my brothers. I was with them out here. You know what I'm saying? Nice when nobody would see them putting the extra work. Just all the little things that takes to be great at the next level. They did it. Now I feel like I'm next up. Me and Noah and the rest of Jeremiah and the rest of the other DBs are trying to follow in our footsteps.
What about your game? Do you think translates well to the next level?
Obviously, my speed, they love speed. It's a lot of fast receivers that need to be guarded. Tyreek Hill, Nico Hardman, a lot of others. So at first, I was in the speed. My instincts, great instincts, just being a playmaker, you know, just being around the ball, using my speed to allow to make the plays and my instincts.
Good to see Josh Holsey back around the program.
Oh, yes, sir. Most definitely. Like I said, Auburn's a family. They try to take care of family. So him being here is just going to do better for them to recruit. You know what I'm saying? He's going to help the DBs, just get them more focused, and he's going to help their techniques so they can do well this season.
What you got playing now and draft day?
Just work out. Like I said, just work out and take care of my body. That's my main focus, my only focus. I'm trying to spend a little time with my family since I've barely seen them. That's my main focus right now.
So you'll work out Jacksonville?
Oh, yes, sir. I'll probably work out back home in Jacksonville. I got a trainer just to be back. Like I said, spend a little bit of time with my family. I haven't seen them in a long time. So.